This animation is to illustrate the aquaporin channels and the water movement across the cell membrane. As you see here, the tiny red particles which are briskly moving are the water molecules. They cannot normally traverse the cell membrane. They can only go through the specialized channels, the blue areas you can see, and these are the aquaporin channels which are specialized in conducting water at a brisk rate across the cell membrane. See the close-up view of the aquaporin channel. Here, the tiny particles, the red particles with the white specks that are moving are the water molecules. These water molecules are transported across the cell membrane through the specialized conduits called the aquaporins. These aquaporins are 1 to 10 in number, aquaporin 1, 2, 3 like that up to 10 today. In the kidney, we have aquaporin 2 channels which are very important and essential for the transport of water in the distal convoluted tubule and in the collecting duct. Peter Agre et al., who have worked on this for over 15-20 years, have recently been awarded the Nobel Prize for discovery of these aquaporin channels. These aquaporin channels are not only there in the kidney, but they are there in all the other organs wherein the cell membranes are required to transport water across. So water transport is an integral part of every cell, and so these specialized channels are essential for us for water transport. Let us see more about aquaporins in our lecture.